Bitcoin Cash, we start with one of our charges. I want to give a quick update. And if you refer to our analysis, we have been looking for the reversal, but the way was the price was reversing very corrective. Then we mentioned the best things is if the price drop and at least take 530. And as you can see, the price drop, but it dropped quite a lot. And we didn't expect the price drop this much. All right, by the way, we can see this drop for most of the chart for the crypto market anyway. We start with a daily higher time frame. We start with a weekly chart. And as we can see, based on weekly chart, the price take the lowest price of this correction. That's mean we see the breakout of this correction. Then if we get any reversal for buy, we will take it. This is what we're looking for. And if we move to daily chart, and this is what we have it. And if we refer to the indicators, we see we have a divergence, right? And as well here. That's why from now it's good for us because at least we conform with the breakout of this correction. Then any reversal for buy, we'll take it. This is what we're looking for. Because at the first, we have been looking for this one as a correction relative to this. But this one right now become turned to a correction relative to the bigger picture. And still we're looking for the target for 907 following by 1050. All right. By the way, we don't have any trade setup for buy at this point. And if we move to forward chart, and even based on forward chart, we don't have any trade setup, but we can expect the price consolidate here before we get the reversal. That's why if we want to look for buy, we need to be quite careful. We have to wait for the trade setup. At this point, we don't have any trade setup. And if you move to 1 hour chart, for those traders, they get the trade for buy from here. If they consider as a flag, right now they need to watch out because the way it's moving is very corrective because we can expect this one turn to a deeper correction, drop before we get the next move. Even the next drop, maybe the price doesn't retest 340. Anyway, we're looking for the reversal, but we can expect the price consolidate here before we get the reversal. And in this case, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.